If you notice a halogen bulb in your headlight has gone out, you can replace it easily by following these steps. Please note, we recommend you take your car to an authorized Mazda dealer to replace LED bulbs. Make sure your engine is off. We recommend you wear gloves and protective eyewear. To change a bulb, check that your headlight switch is off before you begin. Next, ensure to turn your front wheels in to avoid rolling and to expose the panel. Then, using a flathead screwdriver, pop the caps off and peel back the protective cover. Press the tab on the connector with your finger and pull down to disconnect it. Then turn the socket and bulb assembly and remove by pulling it straight out of the socket. Finally, replace the new bulb and repeat the last steps in reverse to secure your headlight and casing. For more information about replacing your headlight bulb, please see your owner's manual.